In this video, you will learn how to add dimensions to your drawing manually. You will learn how to add different types of dimensions using different methods. On the Dimensioning tab, click one of the dimensioning commands. In this case, let's start with the Add Horizontal Dimension command. Hold down Shift while selecting the command to open the dimension properties in the property pane for further editing if needed. Create a dimension in the X direction by picking the points to be dimension and clicking the middle mouse button to finish the command. X depends on the current user coordinate system. Now, let's create a dimension using the Add Vertical Dimension command. Create a dimension in the Y direction by picking the points to be dimension. Y also depends on the current user coordinate system. To create a dimension perpendicular to a line, use the Add Perpendicular Dimension command. Define the line by picking two points to set the direction of the dimension line. Then pick the points to be dimensioned. You can use the Add Parallel Dimension command to create a dimension parallel to a line. First, pick two points to define the direction of the dimension line, and then pick the points to be dimensioned. The Add Orthogonal Dimension command creates a dimension in either the X or Y direction. Pick the points to be dimensioned. Tekla Structures uses the direction of the larger overall distance. X and Y depend on the current user coordinate system. The Add Free Dimension command creates a dimension parallel to a line between any two points you pick. For the curved surfaces, you can use the Add Curved Dimension, Radial Reference Lines command to create a curved dimension with radial reference lines. First, pick three points to define the arc, and then pick the points to be dimensioned. The dimension text on the line can be either a distance or an angle value. You can also use the Add Curved Dimension, Orthogonal Reference Lines command to create a curved dimension with orthogonal reference lines. Pick three points to define the arc, and then pick the points to be dimensioned. You can use the Add COG Dimension command to indicate the location of the center of gravity in single part, assembly, and cast unit drawings by creating COG dimensions and adding a COG symbol at the center of gravity. You can also create COG dimensions in section views. To create a radial dimension, use the Add Radial Dimension command. Pick three points to define the arc, and then pick a position for the dimension. Finally, to create an angular dimension, use the Add Angular Dimension command. Pick the vertex point and two points to define the angle, and then pick the side to place the dimension.